Hello everybody, my name is Razor here, and welcome back to more Spyro the Dragon. Last time we finished up with the worlds in Dreamweavers. This time we're gonna go ahead and fight Jukebox. We grew up so fast. And you start to evolve around all these weird dudes. And then I realized I need to burn them both. Click. Free? Just freed you.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
I thought we did.
Take care.
Well, you too. That's all. Here. Yep. And back we go. Butterfly, that can be extra health. Just save my progress. Because I'm just gonna fall off the fucking edge. Thank you. go. Alright, tell me about the quests.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Gems. It's not. Shoot. I'm missing a 5 gem. There we go. And we'll just leave it that properly. I don't feel like leaving properly. That's a lot of unnecessary platform I don't want to do. 10,500.
Are you ready to go?
And here I am. Entering Gastney's world. And Welcome to the final home. So, it's all done.
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat him.
Bring him on. I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Yep.
Need a lift?
So. We have the final four levels. You can't finish the homeworld till you get every level done. But I'm gonna end this part off here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed and have a good one. Peace.